Isn't it? Bring it back, bring it back. Don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, love of my life. Ooh, se nabíje pomalu, ty vole. Už to začíná být pěkná kosa. Tak jo, vole. Tak jo. Sešen naše druhy vyšly jim znamení.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Yes? Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Jo, taky ti rád to znala. Zraněná? Jsi zraněná? Venko, jsi snad zraněná?
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
A I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How are you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
True strength! True strength!
Tyba, musela som to skúsiť proste.
Thank you. You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where's you now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why didn't you come back for us?
Guilt.
But what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
se chytrý ne, bo. Ten byl bez nápovědy, bo. Ty bo, tady by si sednu na tu židli a jenom chilloval. To si nakrát nějaký zásoby, ty bo, tady se položil. Ty bo, a tři nám si někde vyšla, no, bo, prostě by si přesvědčná.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
You were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Ty buty ze strany stalkeru, jak se zblázním. Já s sebou stalkeru, jak jim začnu házet dle bomby pod náty, protože... Já ty zasraný svině nenávidím. Vrže ty vole, to si nevím, kde je vole. To vypadá docela jako na kryt, že tady na mě někde někde vyběhne vole. A to slyšelo vole. Já to slyšel. A tamhle jsou dveře, takže tam někdo je.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Yes. Looks good. All right, back to love.
Beat you up. vymyslet, ty vole. Prostě rozumím, ty vole. Tady má celý vypletáč zbraní. Tady to rozjedu, vole, na rychlovku, vole. Jo, pojď tam. Čuráci, ty vás se zblázal, ale jak tam koukal, ale tohle vykoukni, uletí, nandam nebo. Co to vyserí, ty vole? Rozpou tam peklu, vole. Tyhle, pojďte, vole. Vyběhni na mě, vole. Ty smrde. Pojď, vole. Já tě viděl, vole. Někdo? Pojď, vole. Pičo, to je mrtko. To je mrtko. Co je bylo, ty? No jasně, to je co bylo. Ne, obnovu ten, protože nic zavřeným držím. Já nevím, kde jsou. Nebude to tyhle, jo. Jo, tohle. Jo, ty vlasy. Co je ty smrdě?
Now your present. Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Oh, okay.
Addy, what about that? Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Tak tohle to je hodně zamořený. Ty pičo, to je hodně z nějaký paloroku.
Until it fucking wasn't.
It is.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Liv.
Oh.
Demons. Jestem, jestem by nějaký blb ze zdi, vole. Takže ty dostaneš k Vánocům kurzu. Byl malinko hezký, co se dá. Veselé Vánoce, ty babečku. Co jsi říkal? Střílili na hlas? A mám střílet na hlas, hele pojď. Zase nějaký obrovský zmrt, který mě vyběhne, protože mi nedávali plomeru medlo. Kde jsou ty houby úplně šílené. No tak tady už si plisíš na zádej, vole. Už zapluk obrazovky. A jo, už se šíl. Musím přes něj, bo. Asi jo. No jasně! Tak je. Můžu ho obejít? Jak si jo?
get out of here.
Tak vyplatila, myslím, že musím projít tady tu rejtu. Jsem docela jako nechtěl jít jinak. Halo. Já nechtěl použít tu chudu, ale ty vole.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
The border will take you by the wrong way. Let's see what's going on in the next one. Let's go to the next one.
Okay, progress. Love you doing all right? Are you? I'm being honest. Not my best day.
Jak jdu opět a tyhle. Jsem to zase nějaký blbec ve zdi, vole. Já nevím, vole.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
He did it.
So
we sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Já tady prohledávám všechno možné. Tady se nebude. A tak skočíš. Já to mě nejde. No jo, už to bylo, neboj. Mější gaju, gaju.
You go.
Wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby! Shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it.
It's something away from the fog.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks. What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Ale bude ty proslovená svině. To se se nedobil, aby to byl tak kvěry. Plamí ty to. Halo, halo. Tak co je? Tady někdo? Stanu nebo z baráku, vole. Pič.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. Got you out here too.
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me on some?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. Wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. We're going back to the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. I'll do him okay.
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet you will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth? Hold up. All clear.
Okay. I know Owen can't stay. He's talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. They brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Trauma ICU. Let's do this.
Come on.
idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. It's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Když se nakládají zbraně, to je přijde. Tady bude malý krk.
Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight.
Okay, this is a lot. me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
Any power? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
Ty bomby pod nátu, vole.
Surgery. Great.
Tak, jedu je. Vlastně.
I hear you.
Zapnu tu elektřinu, bo tak se semele hodně velký bordel. Čo to ty vole, vydržané to? Já jsem to věděl, ty vole, že se mi nenapadlo do toho ksichtu. Celé smrt. Co ty, ty jsi, vole? Ty jsi hodně, vole.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. You need power too.
She's got power.
Had to try.
Only that power too.
Where do these cables go? Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Zapnu dobu v prdeli, tyhle. To bude v prdeli. To je na matějský ostříl. Plno. Dobře.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Na to dobrá, no, bo... Sjede, co to vystřelí, vystřelovat, ty vám... Nějaký...
See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Tady potom teď vyběhne zmrt. Tak ji pílo.
Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
Get ready to celebrate.
Great. Is doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Aris' bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? He may fall for your act with these kids. But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Shirt. Are you okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Love coming around? You will. Do you mind helping me look for him?